and I'm not saying the world isn't horrible in many ways, but it's not all horrible. And what's not horrible is pretty amazing.